Change your mind. I should have known that it was
summer. 15,000 roses. All the things that I've done for you not to notice. Can't believe I chose you over all my best friends. What the fuck did I do in the end?
Just enough yours.
Embarrassing for daughters to be up there dressed like that. They look like prostitutes.
That's the second time somebody's threatened to beat my ass inside of a year.
Somebody else is
That's
down here.
That's your problem, Abby. You were intimidated by me because I did not.
I gracefully exited.
Shut the blank up.
And Black Patsy's all like,
y'all. Don't worry, Abby. They're making me do this. I took my shoes off.
Yeah, okay. Now, if that were me or Kelly...
Oh, we'd have been killed.
Oh, you'd be kicked off the team. You
no, she had a sniper in the audience.
Tweedledee and Tweedledum laid into her about her bow and her hair. That was rude. We don't make fun of Yolanda's... whatever she's got going on. Kira kind of does, but... And Kira kind of makes fun of the other one, of Stacy and her face.
Yolanda's back.
What happened to your face, though? You look like you got punched in the lip.
She's like a cold sore that just keeps coming back, like, I'm here, I'm here, I'm here. And you're like, God, go away already.
You may as well stick your hand up her butt and be her ventriloquist.
You are a monstrosity of evil.
I gotta call you like bitch 1, 2, 3.
Mad that the moms wouldn't jump in, but I was really worried that Black Patsy was gonna pull out my weave.
She just gave your two kids solos.
There's no one else on a team!
Holly, why can't you just admit Abby just gave your kid a solo?
That there's no one else here! We're gonna get the empty chair! Empty chair! Do a solo!
I walk into the studio and Gia's sitting at the front desk, and I just assume that Abby's at a headband sale somewhere.
There you go. That's what you need to do.
Maddie and Abby both had their first kiss on the same day. That's kind of sweet, twins.
I'm putting silk stockings on a mule with some of you.
Or lipstick on a pig.
Jill's throwing shoes and she's cursing, and all I'm thinking is, you are so hard to take seriously wearing that hat. I think Jill saw an opening on Abby's pyramid of moms, and she's like, oh, Melissa's fallen from grace. I will walk the dog so I can be at the top of the mom pyramid.
I don't know that I want her to do any work on my face. I don't know that I like the looks of hers.
Come on, come see your mama.
She'll bark when she sees her.
Well, I bark when I see Abby, too.
Stop eating! That's why you're fat!
And everyone's like, oh, where's Abby? Where's Abby? And I'm all like, who the hell cares? Party!
I'm gonna dream about this tonight and think that I did it to her.
Don't slam my door.
I'll slam whatever I want.
Who's Abby to be calling Holly out on her fashion sense? I mean, really? My favorite part about Abby's accessories is that they're all organized in a shoebox by color.
Red plastic rhinestone crap. Blue plastic rhinestone crap.
I got the biggest ass of everybody.
Right. You're fat, Christy.
First of all, I don't like somebody coming in here with my name.
You talk about Melissa having boobs?
She's cantaloupes.
She was not born with it.
Mine are real.
I think Christy is going to knock the other Christy out. And I'm just like, stay away, I don't fight. I'm a lover, not a fighter.
I can't remember any of these new moms' names because to me, they're all just vanilla. So I had to assign my own names so I can remember them. The one with the purple hair, she's Dud Muffin, because she's about as fun as a dud. Then I have Boring Lori. Every time she opens her mouth, it's like, wah, 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 wah. Then we have Rumpelstiltskin. Then I have Count Stockula.
Yes. All greetings, it is I, the Count.
Because that tall one has been stalking us for 3 years, desperate to get her kid on the team. And the one with the red head, she's just, what's her face? Because I can't remember that woman's name. And then there's Christy. She's like a Bible-thumping, fire-and-brimstone, Old Testament-style dance mom. I like that we're now calling Christy Christy, because otherwise you might get us confused.
No, it wasn't her boyfriend. She liked him.
Did you date him?
Didn't really date him, but...
Did you kiss him?
You just did him. You just did him. You just did him.
Sorry.
Oh, first time.